Thank you. It is cold.
It's so upset because I was so hot yesterday. I wore shorts and it was freezing.
It's another blanket in the car, I think.
In the car?
Yeah.
I'm studying it all for this test. It was so terrible. I read 33% of the reading. I got marked down a whole grade letter just because I didn't do the reading. I only missed 5 questions out of 40.
Are you gonna see?
Huh?
That's what you really gotta see.
It was a lot of
fun. Except when I got a list, I just think I just missed a goal. I might have got it, but I didn't get it right in.
Me too.
No, I think I got it. I just didn't zoom in on it. I can't ever tell, you know. Well, I mean, Dad, I can't tell, you know. Dad, I think they're doing great, and Dad will say when they play bad. Or I think we've been down at our end. It looked like Ben got fouled. It's too fast for me.
All
you need to do is pop
it up.
Like it helps.
Yeah.
So you're saying a lot of people in your class did really bad?
Well, like, I only did 30% of the reading and I still got 35 out of 40 questions.
So, did a lot of people do bad, though?
people wrote the dumbest answers. I mean, like,
how do you know what they wrote?
Because he made us stay after and correct each other's papers.
Well, they are. They're pounding their goal. They better get their defense. I said, Masters better get their defense working. He's been down there taking three shots, four shots in the last minute. Come on, you guys, get the ball and get it right to the goalkeeper. No way. From Sarah. Why would they be here? They don't go to Masters anymore. They have jobs. They're at work. Second half.
I have a second blanket. You want to put this one?
No, it's okay. Oh. Who saved
it? Oh, no, like 3, 5, 8, 4.
Hold on, Ben. In the creek. On that side, yeah. On the clock.
All right, here we go.
Okay.
What happened? Where?
Out and it went right in his eye
and his
hand.
Oh. Hey, 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 what do you
So why kick it back there? Kick forward. Ball down.
Yeah, he's got to keep his foot down. Point it down.
Come on, Paul.
What did he do that for? He headed it the wrong way. Thinking, why didn't I bring a jacket today? Knew I was coming straight here. Oh, yes, I would guess so. Grabbed his leg. Oh, man.
Oh,
a ball under the goal.
Hey.
Better get control of this game. These guys are getting pretty rough. After all that work, they can't lose it. It's 7 foot in the goal. Can you do that? Tackle, was it? Was he going after the ball?
What?
What happened on that? Looks like he was just going after the ball. Trying to kick it out of the way.
Ha ha!
not calling anything. Do anything. He's not going to call anything. Nate always likes to. Nate always wants to beat Masters. Camping.
Oh my goodness.
How's your family?
Good. So is your house gonna be done this week or?
Hope so. I'm not even sane anymore. I'm just glad the guy showed up. I was afraid he's left again. But he has my oven door and I have his jaw, so
oh,
I think that's, we're about ready to say, you know, what's going on. And he said he had the flu, that he got the flu Sunday. And the trouble was he was supposed to be at my house on Saturday. He forgot he said that, so I don't know what to believe.
Yeah.
Needless to say, he's not going to get a recommendation from me.
Oh, that's too bad.
Yeah, it is. How's Ben's ankle?
He wasn't complaining about it too much today.
It sounds like it's been kind of off and on, huh?
Right, yeah.
He said Matt said it might be dislocating.
But he feels like he's on the top.
Okay.
So does Elizabeth like
it this way? Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a refrigerator last night.
I haven't even seen it.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, he's just come from practice.
Ben.
Did you say poor Ben?
Poor Ben. They just step on him and
it seems like, yeah, on him more than any other person.
I know. I don't know if he makes it look so pitiful or what.
I agree. Maybe they're like, push his son, let's nail him, you know?
Oh, God. Yeah, he's just a good player, too.
I think it's number four and he's in the district. That's what I know.
Yeah, we're ahead.
What's the line? What's
your line,
Izzy? So
this has
been a pretty good game?
Yeah, real good. I mean, I guess, you know, I can't ever tell until I talk to Matt, but we seem to be dominating, I think. They've had some dangerous, real dangerous shots, but
really?
Mark and...
Here we go, Ben! Oh. Oh my God, that's a catch it in. Why? Oh, wait, that's... Yeah.
These refs aren't calling anything.
Really?
Very little. They kind of like it that way sometimes, as long as it doesn't get you. Yeah. They got one yellow card. We haven't gotten any. That's good. You guys play tomorrow, huh?
Yeah.
I heard USIU beat Azusa.
No, no.
Azusa got beat by USIU.
Yeah, that must have been a mistake.
Oh, okay. Well, that makes more sense. What a way. Do that.
Yeah.
Catherine, thank you for bringing my coat. Guy threw the ball over Jamie's head.
Okay. Exam results? Well, I got the highest today for my reading class. So we're gonna change the schedule. So, it's like 5 or something. They're like really easy to log.
Yeah, Ben!
Really? All the floorboards are done.
Oh, how do they look?
Good. And they re-sanded all the floor, and it looks like they're going to put another finish on it.
Yeah. Oh, so it's not on yet? Oh, that's really stain the board?
Not yet.
No?
I think they'll do it with the finish. They look all of the lights, like every single one.
Oh, I know.
I don't know why they do.
They always do that.
Like, show that they work.
I guess. They're gone though?
Yeah.
The oven door there?
Oh, I didn't look.
Here's the ball. Oh. They are so weak on finishing. Did you just finish? They do all these great things and then they miss a goal. Somebody better get that guy.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. Makes me so mad.
No, it's your band. If we don't go, we have to choose time.
Why do you have to go?
Those are like all day things. Like, it's like all my homework with me. Oh yeah, could you stand and wait?
He's got ball.
Okay.
Like, yeah. So when you yeah. Well, I'm just frustrated because I have so much to do and it's not physically possible to even do it. So, like all that reading, you just can't do it when you have like a whole, all soccer and all that.
Oh, Tommy's gonna go. They must have been pretty sure that guy took a dive. They were sitting right there. He did it right in front of them. There you go, Dreamin. Don't get a club, then. Oh, all that work. It's, they're dominating more than we are now. We were the first half. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, is that a handball? Come on, make it count.
David Moody is contributing to the game for Tommy Higgins.
San Diego, huh, Lori?
Yeah, so that should be fun.
What's the deal? Is that a week from Saturday?
It's alumni weekend, October 9th. But yeah, they play at 1 and we play at 3.
And then you guys are doing something down there?
Are we? I don't know.
That's what somebody said. Just doing some kind of thing.
That'd be fun.
Ben needs to get a goal today. He hasn't got one today.
I thought you have to do a fun celebration.
Yeah.
Fun celebration?
Yeah.
Why do most guys do it?
Why not?
Yeah.
Come on, Ben.
Oh.
Oh, the ball guy.
What?
he's the Masters doesn't seem to have like a team effort. They've got a lot of individual players. Dave and us today, they're passing pretty good. We're passing pretty good. What happened before that? Did
you know, what happened? Steve went up for a header, you know, and then he fell over.
Uh-huh.
And then he got up and hit the guy in the butt. Yeah.
Oh, be careful.
Here we go, Blair.
Come on, Blair.
Nice ball.
Nathan, I'm feeling like an animal today. He's just a little motivated to beat Masters, isn't he? I was gonna have you bring back those tapes. I want to give one to Tommy again. Oh, come on, get back over there. What are you doing? Play Joe with Damon's slide tackle. This guy's not calling anything, is he? Let them play on. Is that not good? You know it already, Kathy?
Yeah. It's not that hard to end it. Okay.
Go!
Okay. 902.
Uh-huh.
3891.
2 8 9 1. Brad Davies from Town Hall in game for Blair Newman.
Yeah, it's close.
And Nate Wright.
Here's what I talked to. On my floor, I had the girl across the hall, the girl to my right, and the girl to my left.
My God,
Elizabeth, yeah. Right there.
That's crazy.
But one of them was my little one, Liz. I was Elizabeth. All of them. Different.
Oh.
Did he put the wood in your room?
Oh, I didn't.
No. Supposed to. She was there when I went by. Her car was there. And they're all gone?
Yeah.
Yeah, Matt has to go there and not buy one box, he buys two. I said, why don't you buy two? Just get a dollar off if you buy a second one. He spent $9 on donuts.
How can we just scam out this season, not me?
Because Sam's football shoes fell apart.
They fell apart?
Yes, the whole side ripped out. He just got them.
I guess we got a good thing.
She got it because if she didn't get it, she just lose it. Because if you didn't get it, you just lose the money.
Here we go, Ben!
They have a new car meter. I never go.
Thank you. Don't let him lose. It's good advice. That guy's
good. Don't let him lose.
He was loose that time. Nate are getting to be a pretty good combination.
Kellar in for Benor.
I'm taking pictures of Joe. Forget this team.
Yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's the game. I will see the Masters tomorrow. Kevin Power in the first half, 20 minutes, unassisted. Nate Wright, 2 goals in the second half. 58 unassisted, and an assist from Ben Orr at the 88-minute mark. Eagles are now 7-2-1. Masters are 4-7. Tomorrow at 4 o'clock here on Al Barton Field. Will be the women's soccer team against U.S. International University. The next week, Tuesday, Wednesday, Iowa starts D-Sack play. It'll be here on Tuesday against Cal Baptist, and the women will be here on Wednesday against Cal Baptist.
I only wear my